Hello everyone, Sigmulator here. Welcome back to Dead Space 2. What does the Ishimura have in store for us this time, I wonder? I don't think he made it. Check those corners. Trust nothing. Yeah, that's my name. Interesting that whispering's now stopped. Oh, good, it's you. Yes, I would definitely have that, thank you. I see movement over there. Come on. Oh no, it's you. We make sure that he doesn't spawn any of those little gits. Yeah, I'm not going to bother stomping on you. Are we done? Node. Definitely having that, and now let's be having you. Okay. All the same one. I can work with that. Of course it's not safe. This is like, this is the epicenter of all our issues.
Warning. The engineering deck has not completed final cleanup and decontamination.
Yay! Oh, shop's still open. That's good. Yeah, sell that. What are you? Diamond? Sell you. Buy some nodes. Probably should have bought some health, but never mind. Who needs health when you have bullets? Definitely taking advantage of you. That solves our problems then. Destroy the markers, destroy the necromorph. Seems easy enough. Why is there always some dipshit thinks, this was the problem, we can see what caused the problem. I wonder what would happen if we reactivated it. Genius moves. Big brain moves there. But we need to witness it for ourselves. No, you don't. You don't need to witness it at all. You can see what's happened. Leave well enough alone. But of course, somebody has to be stupid for the plot to happen. I remember you. I remember that room. I do not care for this room. More credits, tap. Let's spend my nodes. I think. Let's focus on the rig. I've got four. Right, one more and the rig's done. Right. Should be able to withstand a bit more now. Stasis module.
Decontamination. Initializing.
I remember this bit. Yes, you're very scary. They waited for me this time. You fuckers are getting too smart. Not appreciated. Right, wants me to go that way, so let's go this way first. Ah, that's the substance. So you all turned into that, did you? Oh, it's a shiny spitter. No, thank you. God, I'm low on ammo already. Are you guys just like respawning? They're just respawning. Oh God. Whoa! Jesus. Right, yes, thank you, please. All right.
Entering zero gravity.
Yay, my fave. Another one somewhere. Ah, there we go. Oh, wait, hold on. I need to match the pipes. There should be another one somewhere. Maybe over here? No. No, there's a thing missing still. I can't activate it yet, surely. What's over here? What are you? Oh, you're O2. That's reassuring. Well, there's one missing, but I can't see another one to put in anywhere. Oh no, hold on. Here we go. Are you the right one though? Alright, okay, that seems to have... Okay, I can leave. Ah, that was relatively painless. Just in case. Oh, hello. Ah. A memory tentacle. My favorite.
Ellie, I've got the centrifuge online. I'm heading back towards the tram station.
Stay in there, I'm not.
Okay.
Not true.
I've almost got us disconnected from the mag rail. Keep me posted.
I shall. Here we go. What the fuck? It just was, it wasn't shooting. Maybe it's because I haven't upgraded that gun. It's really slow. Oh, goody.
Decontamination initializing.
They've got those shits there and little shits coming through there. God damn it. I hate this room.
Isaac, Strauss is starting to worry me. Listen,
I would never. But son, Daddy's not a murderer.
Strauss,
never hurt.
He's not real.
Yes, he is. You can't see him because you haven't taken the steps.
Strauss, put down the screwdriver.
Step three.
Yeah!
Strauss! Ellie! Shit!
Oh, shit. Wow. I am very low on ammo. You're right. Oh, so that's where you were. Right. I need ammo. How much money do I have? Right. Let's sell. 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 Sell that lot. Not perfect, but it's a fairly decent amount. These areas are supposed to be safe. Oh look, tram's here. This is nostalgic.
Isaac, damn it, that hurts. The bastard bit me.
What? Ah, shit. Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. But he stopped talking. He won't look at me. How's it going at your end? And please tell me this plan is going to work.
I'm almost there. I'm headed to the bridge now to activate the gravity tethers.
Well, good. They're swarming in through a hole in the medical deck. At least you won't have to go through there.
Unexpected obstruction ahead. Shutting down. Welcome to the medical deck.
Crap.
Goody. Oh, good. You. That was not fun. I'm back. Hey, you want me to go through there? Oh, it's this area. I remember this place. Can you not? You're not gonna give me anything? Thank you, you tight git. Alright, what have we got here? Excellent, I can work with this. Right, okay. I'm going to end this episode here. Thank you very much for taking the time to watch this, guys. If you liked it, like, subscribe, ding that bell. I've been Sigma Later. This has been Dead Space 2, and I'll catch you next time. Take care now.